vanished without a trace. She was last seen near 2 weeks ago, but with no physical evidence, the investigation has stalled. With few leads and even less hope, Maria's younger sister Ana Flores and a group of her closest friends set out to find their missing loved one. But any grief or sadness caused by Maria's disappearance would pale in comparison to the agony and despair they would soon discover. What awaited this group of youths was a nightmare beyond belief. The events surrounding Maria's disappearance would be just one of the many bizarre crimes later known as the Texas Chainsaw Massacre.
Just gonna skip this one, figure it out on our own.
Let's have some fun, eh?
Damn.
Hello, mate.
Hello, hello.
Need a mate, cook?
Nope.
You can't tell from the constant static.
What's that?
Nothing, dude.
Come on, we just need one more.
Cook's in charge of the intel. You gotta be able to at least type. Can you type?
He's talking, dude.
Yeah, I'm here.
Y'all been playing all day?
All right, let's ready up. We got everybody. Let's go.
Come on, Goblin.
Easy one now. Come on, easy. There we go.
Continues in Huerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search in communities of Harlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. Authorities were alerted to Helms Ranch yesterday to investigate reports of cattle abuse, but what they found instead was disturbingly serene. The ranch was devoid of livestock. Instead, 13 men, all dressed in plain white clothes, were sitting in chairs spread throughout the property. Each one was wearing a simple rope belt, a pair of sunglasses, and holding a copy of King James.
Strong. Gotta find the
I have no idea how to use health. What's a black heart mean?
Locked! Come on,
why it's definitely harder as survivor if you don't know the game. Like, they probably been playing all weekend. My first time, and it seems like some of these others have might have been their first time playing.
GG's.
GG. Good luck in the next game.
At least they were nice, but that was hard. Maybe let's just play as fan.
Search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the abandoned search will unearth the lead. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. New details have emerged in the grisly
you
definitely a different map, because this don't look like the house. Kind of boring without comms, honestly. Why is this running on? Thank you. This is kind of hard. I can hate those things and I can't even destroy them. That's just bullshit. one didn't get kill anybody. I don't like Bubba. Like, they can squeeze through these little things and you can't squeeze through none of that. Or even destroy it. Why does it count both of them as two killed by it? Yeah, zero. I guess they both killed two apiece. Every time I found one, they ran away and then they caught him. Bubba really does kind of suck. He's not bad for, like, destroying stuff, but trying to get victims sucks. Yeah. No. Sorry, but I'm not being Leatherface again. I already played him. I want to be somebody else. It's hot, it does more damage, but it's more prone to overheating. Okay, phew. Hitchhiker. Don't know what he does, but we shall find out. I wish you could, like, read what these little, like, things are. You know, like, their little perks and stuff. But I guess that'll be later. Right, now one more person to join.
Says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search nearby Marlow and Chinatown will unearth family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding the disappearance to please come forward. Another disturbance was reported at the abandoned slaughterhouse.
Did they get loose on us? Oh, dang it. Should have strung them up better.
Okay, I think he's just supposed to, like, put padlocks and stuff on stuff, right? Oh, I did not mean to add a lock. How do I unlock and open? Why is there not a door? I think there's like a gin or something I'm supposed to put a lock on maybe? Already closed, okay. course as I get back up here. You like? Okay, here we go. Get out on your back where they can get out. I want that.
Drink it now, Grandpa. Get your fill.
Am I supposed to do like gins or something? check some check out here, because I feel like there was ginger something I'm supposed to do. And this game is going to take some getting used to when it comes out. Okay, I guess it don't matter. I guess the gym has already been started. Just man, it sounds like someone's over here. I swear I heard a girl jump out of the window, but I don't see anyone. Damn it, so I guess I should have stayed out there because I was out there earlier. Yeah, it seems okay. I do not like playing as Survivor. Like, it is hard to survive. But heck, even as this one, like, I played Bubba. Bubba sucks because you can't go through any little sides and stuff. But hell, even when I'm this person, my other teammates find them before I can. I think it'll be better when it actually comes out, because you're hopefully, like, you'll be able to get perks and stuff, and you can see what your shit does. Like, it doesn't tell you nothing. Like, if you hover over crap, it don't really tell you anything. So it makes it a little harder. Oh, thank God, I'm not Leatherface. Like, see, you can click this, and it will say this. And then it will say, like, secure the property, locking doors, gates, dungeons, and blocking exits, protect and feed grandpa. That's really all it says, and then, like, when you go to loadout, it just says abilities, perks, attributes. Like, it doesn't say what you have. I mean, I guess it shows your toughness and stuff, but that's really it. It doesn't say what your, like, perks or whatever you have equipped is. And this is, I guess, where you can get your unique skill sets. So, I mean, that's cool, I guess. It would definitely be funner, I think, when you can actually play with a team, because, like, me, I've been getting, when I did play Survivor, I got all teammates who didn't want to talk. And, I mean, even with this one, I'm getting teammates that don't talk, but I did have a teammate last round that actually, like, texted where they were at. I still didn't get any kills, but, hey, I tried.
Hey, front dialogue, can you please press your name?
What the heck was that? Defcon John.
Good, you front dialogue. Come on, man. Friends, press ready, please. Friends. Front dialogue, press ready, please. Friends. Press ready, please. Friends now, allow. Please push ready. Push ready.
Everybody doing it now. It's one thing that sucks about, like, 4 minutes, but then again, once the game actually comes out, you might want to change your skill, like, you might be doing a skill tree, and, like, you might want to change your loadout and stuff like that. But, like, with this game, they should have done, like, 2 minutes or a minute and a half. Or a minute instead of 4 minutes whenever, you know. Oh, that person got sick of waiting. And that person got sick of waiting. It definitely reminds me of DVD and Friday the 13th kind of together. Because, like, you can do, like, obstacles and stuff, like, kind of like bolting over those one obstacles and stuff like that. And then you can go, like, squeeze through things and stuff. But, like, instead of you having to do gins, you're, like, lockpicking and stuff. And then, like, we have to start a generator, I think, for a trap or something. So that's a little different. But then, like, you know, when you survive, you gotta get stuff to help you, like Friday the 13th, so. no, we have the slaughterhouse. Oh, the last few seconds they're ready up.
The search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search by tomorrow in Chinatown will unearth. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. The man believed to be responsible for multiple strangulations.
Enjoy
this.
Oh,
some things
okay.
Just gotta be okay. Done. I can't count on no one around here. Better get to it.
I don't know if there's a gen on this map or not. What am I supposed to do? Okay, there you go. Yeah, they're definitely gonna fix that thing.
Smack that Johnny upside his doggone head. This is all his doing.
Grandpa's not here. Does he move? I guess he does. Hell's Grandpa. Hey, final victim. Okay, so he's still in this area, he's just upstairs this time.
Check the exits, dammit! They might be escaping!
Graphics look good, yeah? They look pretty good. I think my graphics are actually on Ultra, so it's running pretty good, but then again, it's not the full game, so when the full game comes out, I might have to change it. Grandpa's always hungry. must mean like this way then.
It's too foggy.
If I get just one kill. It does suck that it doesn't tell you if that's a survival weapon at all, or if it's a killer. So you can run down here and it end up being one of your buddies. Let's see that. Let's check. Yeah, every time they get kills and I don't, like, I don't even know. I might do one more of this and then I guess switch to Survivor and try around with it a bit.
Hello?
Hello. Oh, hello. Sorry, I was gone for a minute.
Hey, yo, your Twitch fucking sucks.
where this is like the longest part, is waiting for people right here. Going back to the family house at least.
Search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search will unearth the lead. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward.
I don't much enjoy this. Some things just
let's try this.
I'ma smack that Johnny upside his doggone head. This is all his doing.
But I think there's like a gas or generator or something out here we're supposed to do, maybe? Maybe it's not on the back side of the thing.
Able. damn kids. Where'd they go? Come on now. You know I can't let you leave.
Honestly, this game's kind of pissing me off with that, because every time I find somebody, my teammates pop up and steal them, and it's kind of annoying. Leatherface got all the kills, nice. I'm gonna die a bunch, but let's try victim out.
Y'all might as well leave because I ain't reading up.
It's alright. It's fun, but like, I don't know. I guess maybe we'll actually watch the videos because I just realized there was videos you could watch on, I guess, like tutorials on them. But like, it's annoying at the same time because, like, when you're a killer, if you don't know what you're doing and then your other teammates do, like, it's hard to get a kill. Like, I finally found a guy and almost got him, and then Leatherface and Hitchhiker showed up, and yeah, Leatherface ended up getting him, so. Oh, hello. I'm the cook. I won't stream tonight, promise. Okay. Sounds good. If we ever get to start the game. So far, though, the Hitchhiker's my favorite killer. I like to play as, because you can squeeze through the little crevices. And you can run longer than the cook. I honestly didn't even realize you could run at first. You can ask where you, like, click on and like block him or something. I'm watching you. Ready up, bro. I'm ready to die. Seriously. Now we wait for a Leatherface.
Continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search...
I can't tell you one thing, I've already found, like, two people on this game.
A woman has been arrested for the attempted murder of local...
Oh, wait, did we skip it or something? This boy's being loud, so fuck it. Be loud. Get down.
Oh my god, use this.
I do hate that you can't like look around, like I'm so used to looking around when I'm in gyms and crap and DD that like this part is annoying that you can't look around. Somebody else, I guess, join. I don't know.
Think. What do I do? What do I do?
I forgot my roll call. Shit, is everybody sticking together and I'm on by my lonesome? Where the hell did they escape from? That shit is fucking hard. I kept opening Steam and shit over fucking that. Honestly, I don't know. I might just be done, because honestly, this game is kind of just getting on my nerves without being able to play with friends and crap. It's kind of just boring. Because, like, nobody really talks. Like, most of the videos you watch, you know, other people streaming, people actually do shit. Actually, that one, the cook, that was the hitchhiker, so. Yeah, that's what I'm saying, Justin. It's fucking hard. Like, I've not lived once. I have not killed anybody. And I played like 4 or 5 killer rounds. Did not kill one person because I was a cook twice. I was a hitchhiker once in the other phase. So I played 4 killer rounds. Didn't kill one person. Well, my teammates killed them all. And then I played as survivor. And I made it out of the basement the first time, I think. Yeah. Nope, almost made it out of the basement, and I got killed. And this time, I thought that guy left, but apparently he stood there and found me, and yeah. And he kept swinging, and I kept accidentally hitting other buttons, because the weirdest thing is, the fucking button to use your health item is Q. But why isn't, like, R or something? So I kept pressing tab and fucking opening Steam. What, baby?
That blue shit's fucking going ape shit,
But yeah, so like, I don't know, it's fucking hard. That's cool, I didn't know you told you and the cook hears you. But yeah, like, flipping.
This is what we use back home. This should help.
Apparently they extended the test and now it ends Monday night. So you can play tomorrow, that's good, because yeah, I think I'm gonna end up getting off tonight. I don't know, it'd be cool if you, like, I feel like they should extend it and, like, maybe add where you can at least, like, duos.
This should help stop the bleeding, I think.
Can we, like, switch who we're... Oh, we can. These two are the only two left. We got a fuse. What did the fuse do? What? Look, not gonna lie, that one guy kind of ticked me off though. That flipping, like didn't ready up, and then, right at the very end left. Like he waited that whole time, wasted our time, and then left. Like 5 seconds before
he's done. Don't hear me, please.
That huge panda dude. Like some people just starting this game and then with it being the last day, that was a jerk move. Luckily it's not the last day now, so that's good. Don't move, chick, don't move, don't move. Oh, they already escaped. That's why they're okay. I don't know. I might start trying to stick with survivors, but I mean, unless they end up adding something where you can help your teammates. I mean, you get like bone thing. I get to hear anything. Yeah, maybe.
Good game, guys.
Good game. Guess we'll try one more. I might just try to stick with a teammate or something, I don't know. I saw this flipping, this... Oh, fuck, what was it? A clip! I saw this clip. It was freaking hilarious. It was of a trap. It was this game of a trap.
Hello, is anybody here?
Hello. It was of this game with a trap, and Bubba, one of those sharky traps, and Bubba tried to walk across it, and he flipped in, got shocked and fell over. It was freaking hilarious.
Let's do this.
The search continues in Huerto County for
so
a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt.
I'm going to try to find the discovered
abandoned with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with it.
I didn't even pay attention to what person I missed. Oh, we're doing this fast? Okay. Get me down. Dang, he got down faster. Alright, Bo. I'm gonna stick together. Well, Bo, don't leave me. Where'd you go? Right here, left. So confused. Oh, no. I think I can make it.
This should help the pain.
Of course it's awakened grandpa already. What is this chick's ability?
I got this!
Oh,
scared. I'm gonna die already.
Wait, what's that?
Oh, she's hurt. Damn, someone's already completely escaped the house. I'm still trying to find my way around. Somebody has completely escaped already. An exit? What? I actually lived one game? Like, no flipping way. I didn't even know that was a flipping exit. So I guess when it says basement exit open, it means that big, that room down there. Just completely, so it's good to know. Go. See, that's stupid. If they smack you, you get smacked all the way down, like. Find the basement exit, you can leave. Oh, yep, keep going that way. Go to the right, go to the right. Damn it, it's closed. Shit. See, I've never done this before yet. Black heart that means too. so odd. Oh, so that's what the fuse box is for. So if you use the fuse, you can get out that way. Okay, that's good to know. Okay. Let's actually go check out the tutorials. I really did not pay attention to them. When captured by a slaughter family, time culture and left the dead, you must do whatever it takes to escape the family's property at all costs. Find your friends, hunt for life savings, like tools, workshops, help, and more important. Locate and open up exit gates before it's too late. So move quietly and make the right decisions. Your family hunting, your life depends on us to quiet and hear your soul and cover before you make an excessive noise. Yes, yeah, just like once you be sneaky. Use shadows and tall foliage to stay hidden, take cover behind tall or straight line sign, last but not least use the environment to your advantage. There's any kind of possible features on those in any vehicle trunks can be used to bid the family use them. Watch out for objects that make noise, moving too fast to be environment can spell disasters, looking for items slowly will drastically increase your chance of surviving. I don't know, it seems like whenever you go slower, you end up dying, because anytime I'm slow, I die. Even moving too fast, the doors can give away your location, so stay calm and quiet, your family's always listening. Find useful items, tools can be used to break locks on doors, help items can heal you, or bone scraps can be used to sneak, attack, or even confront the family directly. These items can mean the difference between life and death. You can only carry 2 items at a time, so choose wisely and try to plan ahead. Unlock exits, the inventory doors are almost always out of place, so find and open them. Once upstairs, keep moving if possible. There are multiple escape routes to create on the outer edge of the party, so find a way to open them. Some escape objectives, like the fuse box and the water valve pump, require specific items to activate them. These items can be found scattered around the property. Be on the lookout. I've never seen another kind of clues. You save the family having trouble finding an exit option. When in doubt, head towards the main road or rear gate. Those are usually the easiest option if you can get there. The water valve gate and basement door access are also available options if you can find the necessary parts to activate them. The basement door requires you to find a pair of fuse box. The water valve gate needs the pressure valve handle to open. Once fixed, the exits will open up for you and your team. You're better to stay alive, use the right time, they can mean the difference between life and death. So I don't even know what the abilities are, that's the problem. Be careful, those star sign abilities have cooldown that will prevent overuse, so plan wisely. Remember, you've been captured, being in torture, so your injuries are severe, you need to escape before you succumb to your wounds. Oh, so that's what the black thing is, like, after so long, I guess, as the match continues, you start to bleed out more and more, be wary of leaving blood trails behind, you can be tracked. That's interesting. Health items can slow this process, but you can't stop it. Escape is the only option. Finding fellow victims and working together is recommended but not required. Grouping with teammates can have multiple advantages, but your total noise output might also increase. Choose your strategy wisely. Only question is who will survive and what will be left of them. Oh crap, no cancer, I did not mean that. I was in the tutorial. Play family now, it's up to you to secure the property and stop bringing from escaping. Your enemy's way of life depends on it. Keep our doors locked and make sure all exits are closed, traffic guarded, make sure to monitor the crucial piece of combat gems, fuse box, and water valve pump. The size of these items play a huge role in whether or not victims will have an easy path to escape. Make sure to collect blood from various villages scattered on the map by protecting victims through the street. Ground pound is strong or effective. Yeah, I remember that part. Strong is more powerful. Strong ability comes from seeing the fine kind which ensure all family members safe. Fight for the massacre. The whole family new abilities that could be used for the rest of the match. Whoa, didn't know that. And my grandpa was the best killer that ever was. Hunt down the victims using abilities and teamwork. Look for signs of movement. Listen for the noise. Pay attention to your surroundings. Keep your eyes and ears open. You never know where one of those vehicles might be hiding. This family member has a unique ability that can help hunt and track down victims. Careful though, some abilities are limited quantities, while others are on cooldown, so hunt wisely. Oh! What does that shit have? Once you look in front of a victim, make sure you have a plan, try to set ambushes, or catch them off guard. Direct post isn't always the best, so use your fellow family members when possible. Wait! The hitchhiker can hide too? I didn't know that. Once your plan unfolds, you can get within range, hit him, and then hit him again. Remember, if you do manage to successfully hit or execute a victim, take over to Grandpa. He's hungry and needs a strength power to help you. I wonder who that chick is, because I don't see that. Don't want to see a victim escape. After all, we win as a family, or we lose as a family. Honestly, I can't wait to see what they do with the game. I don't know. What time is it? Yeah, I should probably get off because I have to go feed the puppies. Which is why I was up all night, because my dog was in labor. So yeah, that was fun. Alright guys, thanks for watching. See you later.